They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. Overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do, but I've got my intuition. And you?
Situation so dire. Why isn't Arish here with us?
Thank you.
looks newer. Is it from the upper floor? Something behind that hiss barrier. Someone call a plumber. God, no.
You're listening to America Overnight, a beacon in the darkest recesses of possibility for more than 29 years. We have another letter from a listener. This one's unsigned, but postmarked from Toledo. It says, "Dear America Overnight, I have the most wonderful appliance for your listeners. It is a miracle of God. A fondue set. A fountain. A blessed gift." Blessed is spelled with a capital B.
No power. Typical. I should hire someone who builds smaller machines. So that's the altered item. Looks pretty secure.